rise up from morning teacups. Gustav, flying World War II out of the Great Chronicle, against all the God Fury we can imagine. The God Fury he no longer had to imagine. Over ghost ships and sea monsters. His own mass, the only anchor, hooked into sky. Because he had been directed. Because it was a sort of game.
Godspeed, little one.
Because at the end of it all, it's a comfortable love. At the end of our game remains the question, who is best? It is not enough to simply regain home. We race on against devolution, somehow settling the issue, yet with each subatomic chaos flux, best is born again. In the white sky, where it is finalized, examples of endurance are thick as flies. Gustav, with his D-Day daring, and all the ghouls of the air. Here with us, mid-chase, through the not-yet-deciphered. Here with us, mid-chase, amongst the not-quite-decided. Here with us, mid-chase, inside the almost terminal. Breathless, we balance our pigeon post against one another. A log chronicling the velocity of our doom. Residing inside the fracture. Distance we have travelled to remain here. speed with which we rush to regain home.